Furries here. Going into part, what, 12? 11? So hopefully I'm going to be able to reassemble this today, a whole engine. Hopefully, I doubt it. Anybody say anything? Nope. Yeah, hopefully, I should be able to reassemble. Just need to do some minor plating on the head for the exhaust and intake manifold gaskets so that can sit nicely on here. Yeah, pretty much it. Let's get to it.
But it's fine. We can do the screen later. those hands.
Thank you.
Put a hole in it.
live stream of me taking a wire wheel and some Brillo pad to my cylinder head, cylinder lock, the pistons. I'm pretty sure I pissed the whole world off. But I didn't hurt anything. I didn't gouge anything. All I did was just like lightly touch it with this and this. But it didn't do any harm. Did the same here a couple weeks ago.
We'll be right back. bit different. I'm not going to waste the time putting acetone on that. BRB.
PK Russell live stream intro.
Yeah.
like brake clean.
Thank you. just gonna hold off on the valve stem seals because I don't have a tool. Well, I have a tool here, but it's all destroyed. And I ain't going to do shit for me. I'm gonna probably destroy a valve or something. I can just do it later on. I can pull all this all together. All I have to do is take the valve cover off and take the somehow carefully take the valves off and pressurize the combustion chamber so the valves don't drop. Pull the valves down and put the new seals in. The valve stem seals are right under the springs. So I'm just gonna wait to do that until I put the right equipment. So that's gonna take
how far?
possibly put the head on before you get the head, the block, the studs were in the block. Block, blah, I can't talk. Fuck. Need a tap to clean out a couple stud points or whatever you call it. And possibly oil the cylinders up and put the head gasket on. And then reassemble everything. Shouldn't be too bad.
I'm gonna find a guy.
You're here for the music, not the interruptions. Get YouTube Music Premium to listen offline when you lock your screen and without ads. YouTube Music Premium, free for 30 days and just $9.99 a month after. Cancel anytime. Restrictions apply.
Thank you. board them.
Thank you. Okay, that's somewhat there. You see, it's probably just because this is expanded and contracted so much, it's the threads are kind of larger. I don't know. I think this is it. start your stream. I will be back. And why? What up, Vanquish 98? How are y'all doing? Back from lunch. This is gonna work good. I mean, angry arm. Good. Try to save this tape. Use it again. Hopefully. all goes well. A little bit here. Do one at a time. That's the key. Nice and slow. $10 a month for another music service. Already using Apple Music. And that already comes free with music. Add no ads. So fuck that shit. Not like me. Thank you. If anybody doesn't want to keep having to go to another video every hour, I'm uploading all these to my YouTube channel. Piece together and put them on my computer, piece them together via editing software, and then edited out names and stuff, at least my names, and then, yeah, they're pretty much all day on my channel. You go in my Twitter bio. My channel should be there. Like, under the bio description, it should say website or link, whatever, symbol. My YouTube thing should be in there. I'm going to say my YouTube channel because there's a ton of other razorables on YouTube. I choose such a WD-40 because it's easier to clean up and it's not super thick like motor oil is, and it's probably easier to cut through. Use a die to cut, or no, not a die, a tap through to cut through. Step. Just gonna move this more out of the way. I can't figure it out. Yeah. No, that's not right. Probably use a ratchet. Yeah, there is. I'm dumb. I just use this on a ratchet. This is taking too long, doing it, having to lift, 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 turn, lift, turn, lift, turn, or turn, lift, turn, lift, turn, lift, like, because the manifold's in the way, and it's kind of annoying. Hey, that's better. No bad. good old drum and bass. Be right back, I gotta help someone. to clean out the threads.
I cut new threads though?
No, it's the same threads on the old
I know you're cleaning them up. No. Couldn't that cut new threads?
No, it's the same thread pitch.
Okay.
Just cleaning them. Now I can see. Die. shit in buffering. I wouldn't be surprised. Doesn't look bad, honestly. Hold on. Playing threads out. I'll be there in a second. Yeah. Oh shit, puns. Those puns are shit.
Hey, they're better than nothing.
Good, look how much oil is dropping out of the engine. And between, it's between the engine and transmission. No, on the floor.
Let's see how much has come out.
Yeah. That's the remain. I don't know. It's brand new. Or somewhere behind transmission. Probably. how when the thing is egged out.
What do you mean egged out?
Like rounded out. Or it's supposed to be round, now it's kind of an egg shape.
Yeah. How'd that happen?
I have no clue. I would like to know why that rear main seal didn't do what it's supposed to do. It's just leaking right out of the... Looks like it's a rear main seal. Might be something completely different. Just changed that rear main seal a couple months ago. 3 months ago.
Was it the right one?
That's right. Alright, next one. Sorry guys, no more music. iPad died. It's doing so good. It dies at like 30%. Because fucking iOS 9 has that stupid annoying battery shutoff glitch that always turns it off. Can't really see what I'm on the back ones. Probably stop and check and see if the thread, if the studs thread in. I probably destroyed this. But...
Hey, you remember the fire plug?
Yeah.
Sure.
Just bring a couple of them to him. So he might need a couple of them.
Oh.
Two-stroke, it doesn't need oil, only in the fuel. That's loud.
Two files.
Well, it runs. Sounds good. I forgot how two strokes are so loud without the manifolds on. Holy crap.
Which one?
I don't need one. Woo! Japanese two strokes front all in. That was about like 3600 RPM around there. Two strokes sound like a rev higher, but they're really good. It's going the same speed as a four stroke. And they sound amazing. That was good.
It's going so fast.
But it's first startup in a very long time. Oh, this one's gonna be fun. It's gonna be real fun. Let me get away the main wiring harness. Fun. Oh, that wiring tube is so crunchy. I really need to get some room. drop all these wires and all crunch. Cleaning up.
Yeah.
Rust is gone. And the when it gets to the bottom, it's like a hard stop.
Yeah.
So that's how I know when to stop. Yeah, man. Get in the thread. Or the whatever. Stop.
Don't start it! Let's go!
At first, I thought that two sharp was going to run away or go full throttle. Did you put oil in that fuel? Alright, good. It didn't look like it was smoking yet, but it takes a while for it to start smoking. It's got one more. More to go. Oh, Lord have mercy. Center piston number three. There it goes. If you had like a brass wire wheel, then it would kind of remove the scratches. But I really don't recommend it at all.
Oh, yeah,
that's
probably.
I wish. Ew. ew, that's nasty, ew, I need to clean that up. I need to clean that up, ew, it's completely black, ew, no, it's banned.
Did you say it's banned?
Yeah, black oil is banned. It's bad. Okay, so this red end, actually really nice, wow, it's like perfect. No problems there. So I'm doing everything right for the first time in forever.
If you start singing that Frozen song, I'm gonna get
walked away. First time in forever. I'm done. I don't know the last of the words. Wait, I'm gonna get copyright struck by Disney on fucking YouTube. Otherwise, I don't know the rest of the words.
Thank God.
This is tiring. Oh my God.
Thank God, thank Allah, thank Buddha, thank whoever you want to thank, but thank them.
It's really good. It's going really well.
Are you trying to get it out and put it back
to
the
floor? I want to get this head on today and put coolant in it and try to start it.
It's after 1:30.
I know. I'm not going to make it though. I at least want to get these threads done. I'll have to wait till Monday to start it. Oh my God, what are you doing? It's not how you do it. You're not supposed to do it like that.
Oh, you're cleaning it up.
Yeah.
Oh my God, you're threading it. Oh my God. Oh. My
well,
God.
They're the same threads.
Yeah, I don't care. I hope they're the same threads. Where's the damn head bolt at, boy?
They're all in there.
Well, you better check it off.
Alright, they fit. Did one?
I know, I trust you. I trust you.
It's so tired. My back does not like this.
Hey, why don't you just use an impact?
Oh Lord, enough. I would if the word, but I don't want to risk it.
I wouldn't.
I would never risk it for a chest.
Would you risk it for $2 billion?
No.
You wouldn't risk it for $2 billion. You could buy a better truck. And you could put a fucking LS in this motherfucker.
Or a Detroit 453T, a two-stroke. Classic, oh God, a classic two-stroke Detroit diesel.
Yeah, that too. Oh,
I might get another one of these Jeeps, swap it with that engine. Oh. Classic heavy truck engines. It's all throughout the 40s. 90s.
Hey yo, Mr. Neiman! How you doing?
Let's ratchet this shit. Let's keep skipping. Hey, new round. Okay. different. See, chat say anything? No. Just another bunch of people joining and leaving. Almost see it. What up, Pytech 5967? Bending over. Right. Illusion right here. Can't have that going on somewhere, or else I'll score it. I'll score it. Score, same thing. Get the final wipe up with acetone after I finish tapping all these threads. Cleaning up the threads. These two left. This one and this one. Last two left. Hey. do the same thing. Do this one.
Thank you. So, we were not spit the fact that you saw me slip. Cool.
I respect that.
I would have laughed at you. And I was talking to my
every time I come here, I see you working on this. Is this yours?
Yep. Change the head gasket. I was starting to seep oil on this side, on the outside. And there was oil starting to come over the head gasket and start burning the number 6 and 5. And I'm just cleaning up the threads. Things don't get rusty.
You a working boy. I swear.
Back hurts. Bending over this all day, pretty much.
That's dedication right there, though. I can respect that.
Yep. Gotta clean all these out. Some air. I don't trust the air around here.
You drove it here or you got it too?
Yeah, I drove it here before. I got the hedge. Standard 12 valve. Don't need the fancy 24 valve engines. More failure points. Oh, my back. Alright, wash your hands.
Austin. Shut the fuck up, you gay faggot.
You fucking faggot.
You fucked, Tara.
That's why I came out of there. You clown.
Let's get all the strengths cleaned up. Get the good old air. Blasted your eardrums. I don't feel bad. Safety squints engaged. Did not work as I expected it to. Holy crap, there's a lot of metal there. Oh god, that's a problem. Oh. It got on me. I knew it. I need to spray soap and water over everything now. Way too much. Oh no. I went into engine. Fuck. Oh, it's so loud. Put a 9-volt battery on this and it'll probably catch fire because of how much metal is on here. We keep pouring it too much. It'll go pretty fast. It's acetone. Oh god. Oh. Oh, that did not taste pleasant. Oh, oh. Some oil. Engine oil. Here. Ooh, that burns. Ow. Doesn't need a whole lot. That tastes terrible. I got that one. Maybe. Shit. I give a bad work, yeah. Head for reassembly. Good, now I can wipe it out.
Oh my god, the train.
towels.
Monday, hopefully. And I'll see y'all.